If you missed the Android Show XR edition, consider this your highlight reel.
In October, we launched Galaxy XR, the first device to be powered by Android XR.
Today, we're launching new features. In this first update, starting to roll out today, you'll have PC Connect and Likeness. You also get travel mode.
And Galaxy XR is just the first of a number of exciting devices coming to Android XR.
Take XR's Project Aura. This upcoming device will bring a new wired XR glasses experience to the Android XR family.
Project Aura launches next year, along with what everybody's talking about, AI glasses. In collaboration with Samsung, we're now working with Warby Parker and Gentle Monster to build two types of glasses. There's AI glasses that have built-in speakers, a camera, and microphones. And then there's display AI glasses. We've seen what's coming. Now let's talk about how you can start building for it.
Today, we're announcing Developer Preview 3 of the Android XR SDK.
Galaxy XR is already out there, Project Aura is on the way, and AI glasses are getting closer every day. And devs, you can start building today. Watch the Android Show XR Edition now.